Silver Middleweight Championship on June 23rd of this year by defeating Roberto Garcia. Martin is 36 years of age. He stands an even 6 feet tall. All the great fans joining us here this evening.
Yeah, massive thank you for turning up. Obviously not ideal with the traffic with the weather, but yeah, big thank you.
A big, big opportunity for you this Saturday night. The co-main event of a big, big show. Your thoughts on fighting the former WBO and WBA middleweight champion of the world, Hassan Endan.
Yeah, tough fight, but these are what I'm in the game for. You know, I fought Groves 2016. That was my last loss. Due to 2.5 years, it took me this long to climb back up there. And I'm there now. One good win, so we're going to have a world title shot next year. I understand the fight that's in front of me. He's a dangerous fighter, world class, tough, but I feel in the best condition I've ever felt. And I can't wait to go on Sunday. Guaranteeing I'm going to be pulling the best day to perform.
Well, Martin, we certainly wish you the very best. Any final words to all the great fans here?
Like I said, thank you for turning up, and I'll see you Saturday.
Cheers, thank you.
Let's hear it for Martin Murray!